Now see how your head's slightly more behind the ball here? Looks like everything's more stacked. And see it, this hips, I mean, it's subtle. The hip's out a little bit and the head's a little bit more behind the ball. It's subtle, it's a small change. I just wanna make sure that we have kind of this reverse K look and we're not too stacked on the ball with our body too straight up and down.